Okay, if you don't know, introduce yourself, my friend.
Hi, guys, I'm Billy.
And I'm one of Turbo's friends.
I still have to make a character for myself.
Anyways, today we're going to go make... So, we're going to do this into... God, can I even do the introduction? So, we're going to do one round of Splatfest Turf War. And if Billy wins it, the video ends. But if he doesn't, I'm going to delete this video. Which means you probably wouldn't see this. Only one round, alright? Because if you watched part 5 of my Splatfest journey for the Zelda, you probably saw the 4 rounds Billy played. And he lost all of them. So we hope he wins Wisdom. And hope Wisdom wins the Splatfest. I'm gonna laugh if Ganondorf and Power wins. Because the villain wins out of the 2 good guys. That's Inkable? Yeah, Billy, you didn't know? No. Billy, run. Get in the middle. Yeah. I'm sorry. It's the slasher. I bet you didn't know that until you read it. Yeah. You should bring out your teammates back when they say it as well. Honestly, that was my fault. What am I jumping for? Not that. Billy, you could have died. Is it possible to die? You know, that's an honest question. If anyone's watching this, please ask me to draw me that, please. But I'm really mad at you. The slosher came out of nowhere, like, actually. Billy, it's you and the dynamo left, and two. You can win this. I believe in you. Thank you. Why am I keep saying? Thank you, Turbo. Oh, that's right. Okay, Billy, you got this. You got this special. Use it when the time is right. Go, 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 go. Billy, you can win this. You won this. You already won this. Billy, you won. Your first ever Splatfest. They grow up so fast.
I won?
Yes, sirree, Billy.
This is so cool.
Anyone watching this, please subscribe for my first Splatfest win. See you guys in the next video.